Good afternoon. My name is Yaron Kohlberg, and I'm president of Piano Cleveland. This is the first round of the Cleveland International Piano Competition for Young Artists, and this is our seventh session. 32 incredible young artists from 9 countries and regions have recorded their performances in 6 worldwide locations. These are extraordinary talents who are also ordinary kids who love to bake, who love to play soccer and swim and do other things that kids do. This afternoon, you will hear performances by Cheryang Kim and Yu Jie Li from our junior division, ages 11 to 14, and Sehyang Kim and Yen Yen Bao from our senior division, ages 15 to 18. Today's performance is presented in partnership with the Lang Lang International Music Foundation. In case you have a favorite candidate, you are very welcome to send them your well wishes through our website. Thank you very much for joining us, and we hope you enjoy these performances.
Hello, my name is Cheryang Kim. I am 11 years old and I am from South Korea, but currently living in Wien, Austria with my family. I started playing the piano at age of 6, and I am happy when I play the piano. So I am dreaming to be a pianist to share the happiness with many people. A piece I am most excited from my first round program is Schumann Abegg Variation, because this piece has a lot of changes and emotions well in a song. Aside from playing the piano, I love to draw artwork, because it is another way to express my feeling. A line is like a note, and a color is like feeling in piano. Thank you for listening.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, my name is Li Yujie, and I'm from China. My hometown is in Shenyang, but currently live in Moscow, and studying at the Moscow Central Music School. I started playing piano at the age of 4, and I wanted to become a pianist because I found fun in playing the piano. And I also like the music history of different countries in different periods. It is a great pleasure to participate in Cleveland International Youth Piano Competition. A piece from my first round program I'm most excited about is Schumann's Fantasia, because Schumann's music style is full of rich imagination, delicately expressing every theme style of music, and the short and simple notes had profound meaning. The music he created can always bring people infinite reverie, and their peaceful and quiet surface, he's always full of huge inner contradictions. He gives full play to his rich imagination. The beauty of music, the lyricism of poetry, and the profoundness of romanticism is all in his music. Aside from playing the piano, I like to painting, because music and painting are both arts, and many beauties and inspirations are interlinked. The most important thing is that these two things will make me happy a lot.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Sehyun Kim, a pianist originally from Seoul, South Korea, currently residing in Massachusetts. I'm a junior at Walnut Seoul School for the Arts and a young scholar of the Langlang International Music Foundation. Playing piano started being a part of my life when I was 4, and since then it has become my closest companion. My hope as a musician is that the sincerity and courage it takes to bring my true self in front of the keyboard, in front of the audience, and the vulnerability I overcome in the process will resonate with the listeners. Aside from playing the piano, I like tennis, chess, and reading books. It is my great pleasure to share wonderful works by Haydn, Ravel, and Chopin with all of you today. Thank you, and please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello everyone, my name is Yan Yan Bao and I'm from Guangzhou, China. I'm currently studying with Professor Vivian Li and Jay Sun at Xinghai Conservatory of Music. I started to play the piano at 4, and in my performance, I want to convey both the composer's idea and my personal understanding of the piece. When I grow up, I want to be a concert pianist, and which I can spread classical music to all over the world. In my free time, I like to read, and also I like doing handiwork. So I hope you enjoy my performance. Thank you.
Thank you.